When I first came to Colby, I had a lot of experiences about people asking me about books that I have read. One of the most common books was Harry Potter's book, which was kind of like something that I had never heard about before. When I was young, I found it really hard like to read, and I think like the first time that I learned how to read in English, I was in grade 5, which is pretty late. All the schools that I actually went to, we didn't have like a library or anything. Over the summer, I'm privileged to get the agency to build a library for my community back home in Kenya. I'm using the reflection of my own personal story just to kind of like create a difference. Davis Projects for Bees, they fund my project and make it a reality. I didn't see it coming for some reason, I don't know why. I got super elated, I was really appreciative. This is how I'm gonna create peace for myself and for my community. And from now onwards, my community is not going to remain the same.
I'm in Kenya, back in my village called Tumoiyot, and we're constructing a library which we are about to complete. And as you can see, we are laying the tiles right now with the masons, and he should be the last thing before we do the shelving and then the ceiling and then the painting. Then the next thing is like an opening ceremony. Thank you.